values that Boulder County has related to health and safety just really are very broad. We have a number of programs and policies in place that lend themselves to health and safety in the workplace. So as an example, we have a great risk management program, and we have a risk manager who's very in tune to safety issues in the workplace. And in terms of the wellness of our employees, we have so many programs, we have classes, we have policies, we have leave policies related to that really support our employees so well.
My organization supports my health, safety, and overall well-being by providing an array of benefits that I currently have utilized with the birth of my new son. I was able to take some time off using the caregiver leave policy, in addition to being able to be with him during some of the critical stages of his life development, and being supported by another policy we have here, which is the Infants at Work policy. I was able to bring him to work with me on various days over the course of a year to not only do my work, but actually bond with him in my workplace setting.
We're also really fortunate too because our leaders role model those initiatives. And so I think it's really important for our employees to see our commissioners out taking walking meetings and riding their bike into work, because it gives them permission to do it themselves. And I think that's really important. And there's that saying of be the change you want to see. And Boulder County's always been very progressive and forward thinking. So we're constantly changing and making improvements. And I think that if we live by that and we foster it within our own work culture, it radiates out through the community. And that's really what we're looking for.
But this is actually the first place in government that I've been that I've actually seen, from the commissioners down to front desk staff, all care about the community that they serve and actually put their money where their mouth is.